previously.
No. No, is it true? Can I expire?
And so we go.
Hello friends, my name's Lunernight, and welcome back to Paper Mario! And what I hope is the last episode. Maybe? At this point, I have no idea. So, I guess we'll find out. We're gonna go this way, and hopefully we get like a save and everything before we fight the end boss. Because I would really like to change around my stuff, so. I don't know. Let's go put in the story key. Doesn't seem like the game likes me taking Yoshi up these stairs at all. Holy crap. Oh. You see? That's what the keys are for. Shadow pillars. Totally not weird. At least the animation is decently short. Oh, no, come back. Come on. Dude, Mario. And last one. Oh, that was unexpected. Shiny. Whoa, it's moving. And so is the building. Huh? What? What was that? I have no idea. But I think it is plot progression. Oh, jeez, thank you. Yoshi is so underappreciated. It's really not. It's like the most loved character in the entire series of the game. That and Bowser, but, you know. Okay. Alright. Save again. Let's actually change my badges around because I have a feeling things are gonna change. Spike shield. Whatever. That doesn't do me anything. Pretty lucky, it's pretty cool. Go ahead and get rid of chill out. Peekaboo is important. I hate power bounce. Doesn't do me any good, I'm terrible. Alright, so I got 7 I can use on other stuff. Shrink enemies and drop their attack power. Might put on that one. More damage. Maybe that. I don't really care for charge. Go jump. Ooh. Flower saver would probably be pretty cool. Ooh. Think. I'm gonna do this. Let's save. Wait. I said, wait. Switch to Vivian. I pressed the wrong button. Vivian's my girl, and I'll walk this way. It's totally cool. Do I need any ups? Nope, I already got it. Alright. Been waiting for you, Mario. Have you? Huh, Professor Frankly, what are you doing here? Thank you so much for opening the door for us, Mario. Yes, that was nice. Thank you to your do-gooder predictability. My plan is progressing very smoothly. Sis, how dare you? What do you mean about opening the door for you? You still don't see it. Ah, such fools. The Professor Frankly you were with when you opened the thousand-year door was none other than little freaking Ashi. Duplis. Yeah, my name is Duplis, but... The real Frankly is sleeping off a nasty bump on the head in a closet somewhere. Poor thing, and once we get rid of you here, our plan will be nearly complete. Ready for the end, my dears? You and that traitor Vivian have a date with eternity. That's right, it's like eternity. Shut it, freak. Okay, right, sorry. I'm with Mario all the way. Today, sis, I'm going to punish you. You hear me? Come, my sort of lovelies, Marilyn, freakishy. Ugh. I said my name's Duplis. Alright, my kind of lovelies. This time we take Mario and his goon squad out for good. So, if I catch you slacking, you'll be an incredible punishment from tomorrow.
Good.
Okay. Can't flee this fight. Alright. Start here. A-A-Y-X-B. And then... let's actually... No, thank you. Go away. Let's actually use some star power. Mario, this is so very annoying. Blast it. Ow, Duplis. Ow. Okay. Oh, Jesus. A-Y-A-B-Y. I'll leave the rest of you. Alright, don't really want to use sweet treat. YBAYX. Ow. Oh shit, Vivian's dead. Oh no! I forgot that that would happen. It's alright. It's just a live shroom. I'll be fine. YYXAX. Good. Oh, I missed. Let's do this. That would have been cool, but it's alright. Will you double my star points now? That would be so legit. You know what? I'm gonna level anyways, it doesn't matter. That would have been so cool though. Let's get my health up more. Hold on one second. Things are happening. Ugh, at this rate she will never. Oof. Ugh. Hold on. Where am I going? Awesome. Why did I do that? I was full. I just leveled. Okay. You got shit to do. Come on. It'll be fine. She'll be okay. Bum, 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 bum. Wait. Just making sure. Thunder Rage. Not one of you again. Oh god, more of you again. Y, X, A, X, Y. Doesn't matter. Ow. Lasers? Ow. Lightning. Where were you 5 minutes ago? Now you'll die from fire. And that's how that works. Oh, there's another one.
Hi. A-A-B-A-X. Actually, go away. Ass wizard things. It's like they ran out of ideas for making enemies and are like, let's do this. It's like, what is that? How does that have anything to do with the story? It doesn't, it just looks cool. Okay. Ta-da! Oh, scheiße. Yeah. So I'm great at this game. Absolutely wonderful. I am like one of the masters at this game. Oh, now what? Platform. Oh, I understand. Okay. Haven't had to do this in a while. Boop, 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 all the way down. What is this? Why do I want a rappel cape? Actually. Versus Thunder Rage, I think the rappel cape is actually better. Oh my. Oh no, come on. Where am I? I feel like I'm supposed to be over here. What I mean? Fuck off. He scared me. Well, that wasn't helpful. There's a lot of rocks. Okay. There's so many X-Nauts in my audience. Jesus. It's a big old jump pad. At least I didn't just, you know, fall and die. Oh, I want this coin. Thank you. Alright, what's this way? That's how I get up here. I see. What does that do? And now they're both down here. For what purpose? I have no idea. Let's get the yellow back up. I was able to walk on the yellow. Oh, damn it. Hold on, I want to see what's... it's not what I wanted at all. It's okay. I can just go back up here and everything will be fine. Now, what is this? What am I doing? I see. Thank you, Christ. I know what this is all about. Is this where I'm supposed to go? Holy shit, I've got one health left. Boy. Give me health, please. I don't want to use my Ultra Shroom. I'm gonna have to use my Ultra Shroom. Fuck you. Bitches. Let's go ahead and use this. 'Cause why not? Oh, I don't have to. Okay. No. Just no. What was that? Messed up. awesome. Oh, now you want to give me more star points. That's just rude. Ugh. There's a box over here. It's in the box. Oh. Mm. Nah. Thanks. I forgot I took off that badge. I need to put that badge back on. That's fine. Please don't. Or at least it didn't affect that. Or I got really lucky, one of the two. That was terrible. Much better. Gotta remember I don't have that first attack thing off anymore. All right. 1, 3, 4, 6. It's a save point here. I'm an idiot. Hello, my name is Idiot. How are you today? Okay. Cool. Arf. Get in the door. I got in the live stream. Thank you. I see. All right. Hey. It's cool. It's just one. My hammer does more damage. I have no idea how much damage this does. Probably none, but maybe I'm lucky. Go away. We'll keep trying to kill me. Okay. I did not know I could do that twice. Can I just kill you with this? Perfect. 3 star points, yay. 30 more and I level. Well, 29, but yeah. Okay. 1, 3. Four, six. I had to remember what the number was. What did that do? Anything over here? Nope. This wall is suspicious. Okay, just me then. Probably makes the big clock thingy move. Oh. Okay. Yay, clock is moving. Ooh, there's a thing up there. Another life shroom. Gonna grab this back. Okay. I'm gonna end that episode there. This is taking for absolute ever. So thank you guys so much for watching. I will see you in the next episode of whatever I decide to make. Lunernight signing out. Bye!